All right, good day, everybody. It's Bill Ball, and this is your next edition of FYI Asbury. Today is Thursday, November 20th, 2014, and I just want to take a moment and lift up some of the great happenings at Asbury UMC in Charlestown, West Virginia. Now, everything I lift up today, you can get more information on our website, which is myasburychurch.org, or you can call the church office at 725-5513. Well, I just want to ask everybody who's watching this to just lift up a prayer, because on Saturday, our very own Pastor Dwayne is going to run the JFK 50. He's going to start at 5 o'clock in the morning, and he's going to run throughout the day, do 50 miles. So we just want to keep him in our prayers as he goes and takes on this wonderful task. And we want to thank everybody who helped support community ministries by sponsoring him on this race. So a couple items to lift up over the next week as we get into the Thanksgiving spirit. On Wednesday, which is Thanksgiving Eve, this is November 26th, we will be holding a community worship service at 7 p.m. at Asbury. Multiple churches from around Charlestown and Ranson will be joining us at Asbury. And we're asking everybody who comes to worship with us to bring a non-perishable donation to community ministries. And also the collection during the service will also go to community ministries. So that's Wednesday at 7 p.m. at Asbury. And then on Thursday, which is Thanksgiving Day, we will be hosting the third annual Gobbler Hobbler, which is a wonderful 5K race sponsored by Asbury. The race starts at 8 o'clock at Route 9 in Curry Road in Ranson. And if you would like to run and register, you need to be there by 7:30 to register. All the proceeds from this race will go to benefit Meals on Wheels of Jefferson County. Now, this coming next Sunday, the 30th of November, we are having a unity service. That's one service at 10 o'clock, and we invite all of our members and everybody who comes to worship together to just worship in unity. And it's the first day of Advent, so we're going to have a very special worship service. And immediately following the worship service, we've got two activities going on. The first is we're going to be doing the Hanging of the Greens, which is an annual tradition to decorate the church and the whole complex and the sanctuary for the Advent and Christmas season. And we're also hosting the Crockpot and Casserole Cook-Off. So we invite everybody to bring in their famous creations and enter them in. Everybody's going to sample and vote for the best, and we'll give awards out for the best crockpot and casserole creation. It's a really great time of fellowship and friendship and fun. Last thing I want to lift up is Saturday, December 6th. We've got two great activities at Asbury. First of all, the Sunday school kids and many other people are participating in the Charlestown Ranson Christmas Parade. That's at 3 o'clock, so keep an eye on the weekly bulletin for all the details on that. And the Asbury Fellowship will be hosting the Asbury Gala at 6 o'clock on Saturday, December 6th. So check out the information in the bulletin for that. I think there's still a few tickets left if you're interested. Well, that's all the highlights I have to lift up. So I hope everybody has a wonderful Thursday evening and a good Thanksgiving week. And so other than that, God bless, and I will see you in church on Sunday. Thanks, everybody. Bye-bye.